Hello, welcome to the Botanical Night. Very adorate, beautifully fringed flowers of Trichosanthus are flowering in Kyoto in the end of July. So they are open all night and very adorate and likely to be pollinated with big night moths. One of evidence of that kind of pollination is a long, long corolla tube. Frigid flowers are not very frequent among flowering plants, but they happen in multiple plant lineages, and this is lineage from the pumpkin family. For Trichosanthus, you can call fringed pumpkin or even fringed cucumber, because fruits of Trichosanthus are sometimes similar to cucumbers and even edible. The genus itself is growing in East Asia to the tropical Asia, like generally tropical Western Pacific, and goes as far as Hokkaido in Japan. Well, what is that fringed margins of flowers? Likely, it is a way to increase the visibility of flower, especially in the night time. So visibility might be increased simply by enlarging the size of flower. However, that will spend too much material and also make flower very heavy. So in that case, it's better to make multiple different hairs, fringes, which will give an appearance of big white flowers, and at the same time will save material and make flower much lighter. As in many representatives of pumpkin family, the plant typically has both male and female flowers. These are male flowers, and you can see how stamens are arranged on the top of flower. Female flowers are typically solitary and will frequently and fastly go away and dry out, but in the base of female flower, they will be the ovary, which will start to produce a fruit. Male flowers will go away without any traces. Interesting is also evolution of that group. So among pumpkin family, this fringiness of flowers appeared two times independently, and two times was also lost in Trichosanthus itself. Repeatable gains and losses or fringes are related with adaptation to the specific pollinator. So I think it is likely big night moths. So this is a night flowering of Trichosanthus, funny frigid pumpkin or frigid cucumber on a Kyoto street in Japan. And today is July 23rd. Thank you.